have a very special episode. We're not going to be working on anything at all today. We're going to be having a Thanksgiving dinner with literally just us three. I will grab some food. Thank you. skeletons trying to shoot you during Thanksgiving dinner. Where did the rest of my stuff go? Oh yeah. But for the rest of the episode, since that only took about 10 minutes, I never edit, so you're gonna see all of that. Well, I do edit, but not under this. This is survival, and in survival, I like you guys to see the good, the bad, and the ugly. Hopefully, I don't get copyright claims for that, but, my point is, I don't edit my survival series, because I like you guys to be able to see the entire thing, and if I don't show you guys the entire thing, then you don't really get the full experience. Imagine if you hit an Enderman, if just all the Endermen from the end just teleported into the overworld and just wrecked you. That actually would be a little bit cool. You could get yourself under a block space so that Endermen can't attack you, and then you could just take them all out. Break your sword though. That freaking Enderman, it's practically disappeared. There. That there, and then I need two pieces of planks of oak. I do not have a freaking crafting bench.
No.
So, these two rooms here and here, I think, are gonna be storage. No, I think storage will be there. This room, I'm not totally sure what to do with yet. But I'll put in a wall here. This wall, I'm not sure what to do with yet, so I'll leave that. This wall, I know I'm gonna completely fill in because this will be the storage room. Wall filled in, I can have the layout for the chests. So there's gonna be a wall there. I want the chests here, offset one. I think I want them here. So then I go here, here, not there. Did I craft that axe? I did not craft the axe, so I'll use a wooden axe. Okay, they're there. Perfect amount for three chests. Here, here, and here. I don't want that there. I want slabs because slabs are the only thing that will let chests open completely. So. Bring my chest out. Boom. I want this to look nice, so I'm gonna do slabs like this. Now, original chest, so boom, boom, across there, across there, across there, and then boom. One plank extra for that. So the chests, like that, like that, like that. Perfect. Now if I do that for all the walls, I'll have a perfect storage room. It's actually really nice. I like that idea. Put some ladders in between them so it looks like you can get up to reach them. I have some leather. I need that stone axe, so crafting bench, sticks, grab the axes. Up here, get this oak wood, finish off that room, and then we'll be one step closer to finally completing the storage room, and then we can work on the main room, and then the other room, which I still have no clue what I want to be. Probably a kitchen or a dining room. And then upstairs, I'm not sure either what to do with. Sure what to do down in the room and the upstairs either. The upstairs I think I might have something else in, but I'm not totally sure what other rooms are useful besides the storage room. Smeltery. But I think that would be better for the basement. I have like a little minecart track coming up from the mines. And then I can just have a minecart for the chest. Bring up everything from the mines. Sucks that I don't have a farmer villager, because now it means I can't actually make a villager breeder, so that sucks. A lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. And I forgot to grab the other, forgot to grab the hide. Farmer, whatever.
Why do I call it hide? That is because I've been playing another game recently called Ark.
And that the term used is not hide, it's chest here. Here.
Oh.
This is not even. I was not about to say it. I was about to say something else. But this is not even at all. Boom, boom. 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 And then I can do. So why is that even and not this? Doesn't make much sense, but oh well. All slabs. So it looks as if they're being suspended. I'll do a chest there and a chest there just so it looks somewhat even. Craft a few sticks. Oh, do I have to craft that button? Concentrating a lot right now because I want this to work and be somewhat symmetrical. Boom, 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 boom. I guess that looks okay. Not impressed at all, but it works. Now for item training. Thank you. six on this side, and then four, that's 10 storage tracks.
And then I can go down, and expand this room a lot.
I'm gonna go grab a little bit more wood, finish off that, and then finish off the episode there. That spider was a complete noob. This is convenient. I can just sit here and whack it. I got more ink stacks out of that. That's just great. Like, literally, I'm not kidding. That was great. There's a creeper holding me up right now.
Oh, don't burn.
Farmer villager, that one was a butcher, but still, like, I need a farmer villager, so I have that gapple. I'm not sure if it's a notch apple or not, but I need to get a zombie villager that's a farmer. One farmer, and I'll have infinite villagers. My goodness, that's seriously. Combo of Iron Golem and Villager Breeder. That's what it was. Okay. Now to finish off the room. The storage room. Craft all that into planks. Craft these 24 into sticks. How far is that going to get me? Don't know yet. So that's 6 item frames. So that's foam there, and then across here, I'm gonna need one more. Exactly, one more item frame. So 1, 2, that'll get me just the perfect amount of sticks for one more item frame. If I can find where the water. One more item frame. Then I am golden. Now I can use the rest of these to craft into sticks, craft into ladders. Boom, boom, boom. 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 Now for the doorway. What do I want to do for the doorway? What do I want to do for the doorway? So it looks like 1, 2, 1, 2. So the doorway itself is going to be like this. I think what I might do is oak wood planks. I mean, not oak wood planks. A door frame out of. Oakwood planks, but that stuff, dark oak wood, not planks, but like raw dark oak wood. This episode is gonna go a little bit over, but what can I say? It's a Thanksgiving episode. So, actually, you know what? This episode is gonna be longer because it's the Thanksgiving special. So. This episode, I think, is going to be a 40-minute episode rather than a 60. Rather than a, whatchamacallit, 20-minute episode. Normally, these episodes are 23 minutes to be exact. some point I also need to get a rail system and nether portal too. I'm gonna use my nether portal as a network, so I'm gonna have multiple places in the overworld that I can go just through the nether, because the nether is a great way to travel, being that 3 blocks in the nether is equal to 16 blocks in the overworld, so doesn't need a door because that works. But what it does need is some stairs. And the ceiling for the middle room is going to be a lot higher. Perfect. It's perfect. Perfect, perfect. Now I just gotta find a better place to put this crafting bench. Where would be a good spot to stick a crafting bench? I don't actually see any good spots. Well, if you first come in this room, the center 4 blocks would be here, I believe. No, these two. These 2 blocks are the center blocks. I don't see a good spot for the crafting table to go. I can't put them there because then they'll be uneven. But overall, this is a great, great room. So now I just got to do the same thing to this room, but this room, windows. I think I've decided this room will be the kitchen. Seems like, no, maybe not. I'll just do windows just in case, because we never know what this room is going to be. It'll just be a spare room for right now. Oh, that doorway looks so new. Sure where I'm gonna do my staircase though, because there's gonna be an upstairs part for the main building, but like I just don't know where my staircase is gonna be, that's all. I think for the walls here I'm just gonna do windows, pure windows. I hate misplacing glass because you do not get it back. Center is here, so about there. So this is actually turning out okay. Like, I expected something a bit worse, but this is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna have to do a solid wall there though, otherwise it'll look just asymmetrical. I might do do a full door here. Not a little, just like a full three-door door. Like, three doors. I mean, like, not three doors, but like, full just walkway. And then just put a fence out here that the monsters can't climb over. And then just put a gate instead. What else can I do here? This back wall, I kind of want to make a statement with. But I think it's going to be my staircase. So what I might do is start the staircase in the middle here with these three blocks, and then turn it to two blocks going up both sides. I think that would be a really cool statement. That would just like, that would be impressive. I just got the text, but oh well. I have to go soon though, because I have Thanksgiving dinner. It's about 1 or 2 a.m. I mean, not a.m., p.m. 1 or 2 p.m. Thanksgiving. We have to be somewhere in about a half hour to an hour. So I have to go and get the food ready. So we'll leave this episode off here. Got quite far on the house. Loving that. So I will see all you wonderful people next time. And be sure to leave in the comments what you yourself are thankful for. I am thankful for my family and my friends and all of you wonderful people who are actually watching my videos. I only have 7 subscribers, so I'm thankful for all of you wonderful 7 subscribers. And I will see all of you later. Just kidding, I want to take out this spider in first person first. Not first person, third person. Okay. Okay, to all you wonderful people, please like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you all later. Bye-bye.